on the real-time S&P 500 30-minute chart. Essentially, that we got an impulse off the lows. If it would remain an impulse, it would need to hold 1931 and then rally over 1940 or the top of the B wave. The impulse could have been from 1920 to 1942, 12 points, and it looks like it's it has an ABC flat. So in order to form a third wave, we need to take out 1940 and hold 1931 in the S&P 500.